Well, I think there are a lot of them. Number one, you can teach to their pace. You know, we can install to their pace. So if they're not picking something up, then I can slow it down. I won't add something new. I'll make sure that we get chapter A done before we get chapter B. So that's the biggest help from my standpoint, from my opinion, is I can teach to their pace and then advance as they advance.
Because Coach Devine's the coordinator, he understands us a little more, he puts more emphasis on us, and he really made the point that it's on us to be the leaders vocally and emotionally, and as far as tempo goes, we really have to set the tempo and dominate up front this year.
Well, I want my kids to be tough, I want them to be physical, I want them to be smart. You know, in Delaware, I'll say this again, they've done a tremendous job evaluating and recruiting those types of players here over the years. And this crop of kids is no different. It's just a matter of them acclimating themselves to my style of teaching, some of the techniques and terms that I use that might be a little bit different from the O-line coaches here in the past. But we put the pads on, we want to see who's gonna strike people. And just drawing that over and over again, that repetition, so it doesn't become thinking, it becomes reacting. That's the goal that we want to accomplish when the pads go on, and that's what I'm able to see on a daily basis.
I think I have become a little more vocal, but it's really all five guys have really stepped up. We all understand that it's going to take a team effort to learn the new system and really get to where we need to be. So, again, we're just trying to stick together and learn as a team.
And the guys that stand out, typically it starts with the seniors because they've done it, they've heard it for 4 years, sometimes five if they're fifth year. Bobby Kennedy's been doing a nice job, Brandon obviously. Now Earl Ladson, I watched him play every game. I think he's a good player and I haven't had a chance to work with him. But I'm hopeful that when he comes back, we'll see what he can do. Other kids that have done a nice job this spring are J.D. Zerko, Benny Curtis at the right tackle. And then Sammy Calura, all those kids. I don't want to single guys out because I think they're all working together. They're gelling. They're being cohesive, and I think they're all coming along nicely.
Yeah, I don't want to be the guy to set some kind of expectation, but I think we could be a really, really strong offensive unit. You know, I think that with the new scheme and with all the players we have returning, we could be a dominant force in the league.